My chat is gone. Dun, 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 dun. Where's my chat? Hi, Sonic. I don't have my chat right now for some reason. Everything's gone. Like, it crashed. What happened? I'm not even on screen. Ron's gone. Yeah, where am I? I don't know where I am. What's happening? Give me 1 second. Let me try and fix this. Un momento, por favor. So, Ron, this is live. Go to properties. I feel like... Is the API, like, disabled? I'm in the void, guys. Oh, wow. What this has... This is so okay. Reset custom browser doc. Oh, am I back? Oh. Okay, that's cool. I'm there now. All right. So that's cool. That took a long time. Thank you, SockQuest, for the tummy rub. Where's my chat though? I don't have a chat. Like, it's actually like there's supposed to be a chat built in to this OBS, but it's not here for some reason. I think I have to add it myself. Man, I really don't want to do that. All right, I guess I'll have to do that though. Excuse me. Give me a second, please, guys. Ron's chats. I want to call it that. All right, I have a chat now. I have a chat, but it's white. Why is it white? What does that even mean? I lost my talent plan, but Ron's back. Wow. Make sure the address is correct, then the site is having issues. Click the retry. The server IP address isn't found. That's so weird. Wow. My OBS just like freaked out. It's actually freaking out. Wow. In all my time streaming, I've never had this issue before. Check that out. Look at this. Hang on, I want to see if this works. Playlist. All right, voice commands still work. That's good, at least. Where'd I go? Yo! I got bonked into the disappear... I disappeared. I want a refund. No. Oh, do I have a chat now? Yeah, I got a chat now. Let's go. I type in it. Let's go. Man. It's reset all my settings. I don't even know. All right. Also, another thing that's missing on my stream is that there's no chat on my screen. You see on the right side, like next to your chat, like there's no like chat. Like, where's that? I'm so like angry. Hi, Sen. Hi, Emo again. I'm trying to add stuff again. If you guys just came in, if you guys don't know, I recently just experienced an internet crash or whatever. So my internet like got disabled for like 5 minutes or three or something, and I recently just got back on. And so I'm trying to re-add stuff because it crashed like all of my API stuff. Like my chat's not showing up on screen. I didn't show up on screen for like a couple of minutes, so that was weird. Dang. Yeah, I'm going to be missing Zilga. My activity feed's gone, so I can't see activity feed. I gotta re-add that again. Where have you been?
I know you're not in love like you used to be, 'cause I'm not in one.
Like you used to be, so you just run. All right, here's my activity feed. Gotta add my activity feed. Boom, activity feed, apply. I now have an activity feed, yay! Put that right there. So now I can see that Emoshimo bonked me 2 minutes ago. That's crazy. Dun 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 dun. You win your victories. You loot out on my fuse. Alright, I think I'm gonna reset this. I wanna reset my chat. Pay my dues. Dun 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 dun. Will this reset it? It's still the same. Yeah, love was a fool. And I traveled the country just to get to you. No, you're not the one. What is this? Look, it says I don't have any channel points. Never mind. I thought I didn't have any for a second there. All right, there's a lot of stuff I need to edit back, though. How do I edit? I know that I'm stuck in this misery. Wow, I don't have anything. I don't have Franker faces or anything. Wow. I'm sad. Oh, well, I'll just keep editing. I don't care. I'll just keep streaming as normal. I'll fix this later. Oh, don't tell me I just did that again. Please. No. Am I losing internet now? Am I disconnecting again? I saw my thing like turn red for a second, and then like, we can hear you. All right, good. Oh my goodness, cause like I saw my like stream health on my OBS like turn red, and I was like, bro, not again, please. All right, this stream is so bad. This is what I get for streaming so early. Like, is this a curse? Maybe I have to stream late like all the time just so I don't get any of these problems, you know? Because whenever I stream late, I never get these problems. When I stream early, I get these problems. Maybe it's a trend. You guys think it's a trend? Maybe I'm cursed. Your internet says no early. Exactly, Zolga. My internet's like, Ron stream early, I'll make sure that never happens again. And just starts like doxing me. And like, starts DDoSing me is what I meant. My internet starts DDoSing me, so I can't use the internet anymore. That was so weird. How many sacks do I have collected so far? Let me count. Let me see here. I can check over here. Go to music. Go to memes. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 right now. So Zogal will be the 6th edition. Ron, your doxing internet is all... Did you know that Ron is Ron? Yeah, Mabel, that's what my internet is doing to me. Like, did you know Ron is actually Ron? Yeah, exposed. Bro, I'm so angry right now, though. I'm actually pretty pissed. Pretty mad because, like, my internet is, like, crashed my OBS, which, like, is usually perfect, like, all the time. But it's not today. Kinda angy. Me angy, haha. I say angy because I'm cute. Ha. I can't do that. Aren't the notes right? It's supposed to be B. You're so baka. Deku! You're being such a sussy baka. I bet Zoga was like watching right now, and then she cringed so hard when I said that. Zoga hates the Baka thing. I'm hoping my computer won't be SOD again in the Windows update. Was happy about that, bro. Black screen of death, bro. Hopefully it doesn't do it. I hate it when my computer does that. Black screen, blue screen, same thing. Bring me down. Bring me down. Play it sweet. What? Oh snap, you can't hear my saxo beats. I just realized that. I wonder why. I mean, go to properties. Let's see, input. Is it this one? Hang on, I think I fixed it.
Play it sweet, make me move.
Yeah, I think I just fixed it. Why? Oh my gosh. Why is my stream acting so dumb? I'm glad that was an easy fix, but like, this is so dumb. I hate this. What is this? My main mirror. Let's just hide that. I don't care about this one. Hi, Wolfie-chan. What is that emo? What is that? Blank. Wido blank. Cool. My internet crashed. That internet crashed everything. Yeah, like messed up my audio. It messed up my APIs. My chat's still not appearing, which I'm kind of mad about. Let me see if I can fix that. I'm looking through my sources right now. Let's see if I can get it back up again. Let's see. What if I try refreshing? Is it back up yet? Properties. Refresh cache of current page. Ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da. My sources. Yeah, Wolfuchan, if you weren't here earlier, 14 minutes into my initial stream, my internet like shut down or whatever. And I was waiting to reconnect and everything, and so I had to turn off my OBS and turn it back on again so that it can reconnect to the internet or whatever. But like, what that did was like not connect my APIs. Like, my chat's not appearing, which is kind of stupid. And like, my avatar wasn't appearing for like 2 minutes, and like, it broke my audio, as you saw earlier, so I had to like fix that. So I don't know what's happening today. Sucks to suck, lol. I know, it sucks to suck.
Play it sweet.
That face when suck, bruh, can't imagine. That's me right now.
Play it sweet, make me move. Play it.
Like, I already know Wolfuchan here is like actually like the most perfect being in the world, so they don't know what it's like to suck, but you know. Maybe they'll empathize with me.
Play it sweet.
Hi, sugar baby.
Down. Play it.
Welcome back.
Down, play it sweet. Down, play it sweet. Down, play it sweet. Make me.
The song is just PSD of watching you play that rhythm game. I mastered it. I mastered the song in the rhythm game. And Dance of Fire and Ice, the song is so easy now because I know how the song goes. It's like, once you know how the song goes, every song in that game is like easy, easy peasy. How are you? All better now? No. Still feeling bad.
Make me move.
Last week my stream crashed 3 times during your 12-hour. Well, sucks to suck, Wolfie Chu.
Make me move.
Sucks to suck. Sorry, it's because you said it to me. I woke up an hour ago. How are you doing today? Hi, Salty Wiz. Salty Wiz. If not, I think it's why it's going so slow. Looking at the clock, wondering why your mama's not home. We waited way too long. You noticing the pattern in your home. Fuck off. Hi, Sleepy. Hi, Salty Dalty. Yeah, I kind of thought it was you since your username has the salty in it. Did stream crash? Welcome back. It did crash, Dredge, and I was pretty mad. I was angry because it's still crashed technically. My chat's still not appearing on the right side, which is kind of bothering me, but you know, whatever. I don't really care. I care a little bit, actually. I'm just kidding. I care a lot. But whatever, you know? Whatever. I have returned anew. I know you're a new person. You're not Salty Dalty anymore. You're Salty Whiz. Salty Piss.
Move like a freak. Move like a freak. Move like a freak. Mr.
You just say.
Miss.
I just wanna feel your touch.
Mr.
It's Leron. How you doing, bud? Hi, dog. I crashed earlier during stream. My internet like shut down, and now I'm like living in the post product of what happened. As you can see, you can't tell much, like nothing seems wrong on my stream right now, but the only thing issue that I have right now is my chat isn't appearing on the right side of my screen, so it's kind of making me mad. Hang on, let me do a test. I want to see if my bonk is still working. I want to bonk myself and see if my it's still gone. So like if you bonk me, my bonk is not visible because the avatar that's supposed to be there, it's actually like offline for some reason. I don't understand. This one is the one that survived though, which is good at least, but the bonk makes me disappear, which is kind of bad. So Ron, do you think Josh is a lose? I don't care. All the other Joshes, the real Josh reigns supreme. I don't care.
Mr. Saxo beat.
Thanks, Dredgenaut. At least my redeems are still working like that.
Mr. Saxo beat makes me.
I'm back.
He makes me dance.
Brings me up. Thanks, Kiyume.
Brings me up.
Oh my god. Anyways, good to see that these are still working, but I am still in the apocalypse.
I didn't know you make fuzz out too when you blast out. That's golden. Thanks, Lokiru. I work hard for my things to be really good. You love 8-bit? Glad to hear it, Kiyume. I made it just for you. You know, when I was making it, I was like, you know who would like this? Kiyume. And then I made it.
Brings me down.
Just kidding.
Brings me down. Plays is sweet. Makes me move like a freak.
Is that correct?
Plays is sweet, makes me move.
That is right. Makes me move like a freak. Like a freak. Oh, that looks disgusting. Look at what it looks like on my side. Dead dog, look at this. Look at what I see. No! My BTTV is offline on my OBS. No! How do I fix that? That is so sad. Hang on, let me look at my settings. I'm so sad. The sax beat instrumental is hella loud, by the way. It's supposed to be low Kiru. That's intentional. Try refreshing the source. Let me try that. All right. Exit. And then I reactivate it. Where's mine? Ron's chat. Ew, what's my emote menu? Nope, still broken. I think what I have to do is restart my OBS entirely, but I kind of don't want to do that a second time, unless you guys don't mind. But like, I'm going to have like 3 VODs. Do I want to? Ron streaming. Hey, what's up, Chiro? Tell lies. You don't wanna tell lies. You just wanna feel alive.
We move like a free. We move like a. I'll move like a. I'll move like a. Move like a.
I think so far it's gonna be 1 VOD because of the error screen touch put up automatically. Is it still? I think that lasted. Cause like that error screen lasts for like a minute 50, I think, or minute 30 or something like that. I think I was offline from way more than that time, so I think it might be multiple VODs. Cause like I got an email saying like, "Hey, you did great job streaming, bro. Here's your streaming review," and it shows you all my stats and stuff for that stream. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have multiple VODs.
We move like a-
there's so many ways to choose.
We move like a freak.
Like a freak.
We move like a freak. Like a freak, Mr. Like a freak, Mr. Like a freak, Mr. Sax.
Mr. Saxobeat isn't supposed to be that good.
Mr. Saxobeat.
So like, I don't care if it's like auto-tune.
Mr. Saxobeat.
Mr. Saxobeat.
Mr. Saxobeat.
All right.
Make me dance, bring me up.
There we go. All right, so now I go playlist. Wait, I'm already on the playlist. You don't jump, do. Ron should have a smaller Ron on my hand. It's so small, no. All right, let's listen to what I got so far. Let me see. Let me put this on. Let me do this. Let me put this on generic, and then this will go on the mains, I guess. It's gonna be the different. Let me just listen to it by itself first.
You.
Because the EQ is going to be a lot different. Let's listen to the EQ first. So, vocal presence.
You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down. Plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak.
One more, so I need to do some more.
You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down. Plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat. You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down. Plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat.
Hi, Mofu. Long time no see. How come you're not VIP? Oh, yeah, that rhymed. Oh, my gosh. Mofu. I said Nofu. That's your arch enemy. Mofu. You are now VIP. Okay.
You make me.
All right. So now that that's done, let's hear it with the music. 3, 2, 1, go.
You make me dance. Bring me up. Bring me down. Play it sweet. Make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat. Make me dance. Bring me up. Bring me down. Plays it sweet. Make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat.
Cool. And then you recorded that once. Okay. So you thought it loops. All right, Zoga, here's something that you didn't know, but you don't have to record because I don't care. But the second verse, or like the next, the repeat is actually slightly different. It's actually not the same. But I'll copy and paste it anyway because I don't care.
You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move, go freak. Mr. Saxo, you make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet. Mr. Saxo, you make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo, beat, make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Or is it right here?
You make me dance, bring me up. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up.
Oh, never mind. You sang it. Might be. I thought you didn't for a second there.
Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance.
Yeah, makes. Okay, you did it. Just kidding. You did it. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down. You're welcome, Ofufu. How you doing, Ofufu? How's your boyfriend? How's it going? How's your streaming going?
Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down. Plays his sweet.
He good? Cool. Like tell him I said hi.
Mr. Saxo beat.
Tell him Ron's Rogue sent you. I shall be a being goes into friend music. All right, Salty, go ahead, do that. Yeah, I need one to go into the lines. Yeah, she pulled out the facts. It's the gang.
Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me up.
So what is it?
Mr. Saxo beat. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, brings me. Mr. Saxo beat makes me dance, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat.
Hey, yeah, John Keshna.
You make me freak. Mr. Saxo beat, make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Plays it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo, you make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat, make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Plays it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo beat.
Mrs. Saxo beat. So right here, this is going to be the part where she goes, Mrs. Saxo beat, 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 beat. All right, so. Dude, I bet Whoops right now is probably going to be like, who the hell is Ron? Like, who's this Ron guy? And then you're like, oh, he's my friend. He's like, oh, okay.
Your Saxo beat, your Saxo beat, your Saxo beat.
Is that what happened, Mofu? Did I predict it correctly? You were like, hey, whoops, baby. Ronsbrook _ told me to tell you that he said hi to you. And he's like, who's Ron? And you're like, he's one of my friends. He's like, cool. Tell him I said hi back. And that's what happened. I'm just predicting, you know. It's usually how it goes. It's pretty typical behavior, honestly.
Mr. Saxo beat.
Mr. Saxo beat, 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 beat. So this can go all the way up here, actually. Mr. Saxo beep, 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 beep.
Mr. Sax. Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Saxo beep.
Mr. Saxo beep.
Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Saxo beep. Mr. Mr. Saxo beat.
Yeah. Yo, you make me dance, bring me down.
Mr. Saxo beat.
And now you sing so perfect.
Mr. Saxo.
He's streaming right now, so I can't, but I promise I will, but that's 100% how it's gonna go. Oh, he's streaming right now? He really do be a streamer, man. He's working hard, making those bucks so he can pay for your next vacation, you know? And you guys are going to go to Hawaii together. And then you guys are not even going to go on the beach. You guys are going to both hang out in VR chat on your Oculus Quest 2. And it's going to be a great time because you guys are going to sit in front of a mirror and it's going to be the best night of your life.
Mr. Saxo Beat.
Ba-da-bum-ba-da. You hate how real... Hey, man, it's okay, you know? It's okay to sit in front of a mirror and just have a nice, cozy, comfy time with your SO. It's okay. Don't even worry about it.
Mr. Saxo Beat.
So now we're getting to the part where Zogo goes, hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy and play with me. Yeah. Woo, skirt.
Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see
that you belong next to me? Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see? You are the one I need.
Hey, sexy boy, sexy boy.
I mean, Mofu, I do the same thing, honestly. Every now and then, I'm just hanging with the homies, right? Mirror time.
Boy, set.
Ron, Zolga, duet when? I don't know. Is there a song we want to sing?
Set me.
I don't even know if I want to do any duets right now. I can't do any collabs. It's always mirror time. Exactly.
Me free.
Dude, this should be an avatar that just has like a mirror built into it.
Free, don't be free.
Everywhere
don't
you walk, the mirror's like always in front of you.
Free, don't be so shy.
Anyways,
so shy.
There's a lot of commissions I have to complete, so I still don't even have that much time for myself.
Be so shy, play with.
But once I have more free time, when I like stop accepting so many commissions because I'm a nice guy.
With me, my dear. With me.
I will definitely consider doing like collabs more often. Like, there's still a collab I need to work on. Let me say this real quick and show you the collab I need to finish first. Because this is a collab from like a couple years ago, like probably 3 years ago, that I still haven't finished yet. Where is it? It's over here somewhere. Where's my collab that I need to work on? Right here. I sang Cell Phone Girl. Let me show you this, right? This is an old collab that I still need to work on. So, like, I might finish this first once I'm like free, but here it is. Here's what I have so far. Let me just show you. It's this song. It's mixed so badly.
Girl, in a minute, mine and mine. つけまつげはつけてま口紅がとくの店のものから来たのかぐるわかる俺はそこの腐ったドアでのように君の言うことなく Believer じゃねえぞショットファクソーシャルメディア使い注目されたいから始めたリズムは隠しながら夜中の2時まで自分の名を検索してました君気はなくても君の本職見えますよ Might as well take your fucking clothes off Stupid girl, stupid girl Just go to fucking hell メイも女子今日も怪しげな携帯に聞いてどうぎたと自信たまに焼けたエゴイズムと崩すダンスもう一回まだだよ見つけたあなただけを世代にI'm not a kid.
Anyways, oh, that looks disgusting. Oh my gosh, look when you do dance. This is what I see. Ah, okay. Anyways, this is a collab duet that I've been working on. Like, I sing the parts, and then he added his original rap over here, my friend Joe. And yeah, this is from, judging by like the timestamps on my recorded vocals, this is from August 2019. So this is pretty old. And judging by the way I've mixed it too, it's also like really poorly mixed, in my opinion. And I also used a different microphone, so I don't know if I want to like just bring out that microphone back to use it again to keep the recordings consistent, or just like record with it again and just like mix it the EQ accordingly to make it sound pretty much the same. But I don't know, cause like this cover I used Blue Yeti. I used a Blue Yeti. It's a USB microphone that was really good. But I now use the SM7B, which is an XLR microphone. So it's like a lot better. So I don't know if I want to like, you know, contaminate it. But the way I mixed it is so poor. I just slapped on a compressor and called it a day. I need to actually use like actual like mixing and stuff like that. But yeah, I'll save this for another day. A lot of stuff I need to work on. Also, looks like Zogaber, you brought up that I sang, yeah, Yuragi, which I will show. Yeah, dude, yeah, I know that struggle with the VA stuff. I know, bro. I know you do that voice act stuff. I'd be doing that singing stuff. You know, we both use microphones. So here's another song that I need to finish. All the main vocals are done, but I still need to do the harmonies to make it like a really good, but like it still sounds pretty okay without the harmonies, but like with the harmonies, it's just like it's such a better experience. So let me just play a little bit of what I got so far. This again is from 2019 September, so this is pretty old. This is this song. So 3, 2, 1. Ryome wa ai datta. That's such a good song. I have mixes for those. I love my harmonies. My harmonies are so cool.
Kombonetta, jokeiga, kasunde wa, yura yura yura, yura yura yura, togirete, kombonete, nani mo kamo, takishimeta, namida, oshiete.
It's a very good song. My favorite chorus that I sang is like the very last one, because it sounds super cool. good. Very cool. I also like this thing that I edited. Are my alerts not working either? Blue Slug 1231, thank you for the follow. My alerts aren't working either. That is SMH. I hate myself. Anyways, as I was saying, another edit that I liked is I intentionally cut out a section of the song to make it sound really cool. Hey, Bonnie Coon. So, like, originally the song, if I remove this and enable this again, it sounds like this. Yeah, so, like, you hear, like, the... But I decided to cut that out because I felt like it sounded better. So, like this, whatever this sound is, I cut it out because I think it sounds cooler. And, like, it impacts a lot more. It sounds like that, but with the vocals, it sounds pretty cool. So I'll play it with it and then without, and you'll see what you think sounds better. Oh, have a good night, Sonic. So now I'm gonna do it without and see how it sounds. I don't know. In my opinion, I think it sounds pretty cool. Some people might disagree, but I think it's a cool edit that I tried doing. Sounds way better without. Aww. Yeah, I don't know. Mofu also agrees, so that's two for Ron, zero for everyone else. I'm just kidding. But yeah, that's the song I need to work on because it's cool, very cool. Without, yeah, without's cool. Anyways, what was I working on again? Zilga, you have to sing saxo beat. Oh, shit. Did I save it? Imagine if I just didn't save it. I did save it. You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. More impactful. Mr. Saxo beat, make me dance, bring me up, bring me down. Plays it sweet. These truly are bops. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm glad that still works. All right, let's keep mixing. Mixer.
With me, my dirty boy.
I never heard anyone pronounce my name like that. Bigelow. Yeah, that's how your name is now.
B-boy, can't B-boy.
That's how your name is read.
Can't you see? Can't you?
Welcome to my stream, Begalel.
Can't you see that you can't?
I'll gladly accept it. It's your name now.
That you belong long
head in the clouds.
Next to me.
There. Thanks. I enjoy putting these streams on in the background. Very cool. Thank you.
Hey, sexy boy.
Yeah,
hey,
I'm just doing some music stuff right now, Bagel.
Hey, sexy boy.
My name is Ron, and I'm an audio engineer student, but I'm still like, I've been doing audio engineering for like 10 years, but I decided to take it more professionally, so I take a class so I can get a certificate, so I can, you know, actually be certified audio engineer, you know.
Boy, set me free. Don't be so
And yeah, so right now I'm kind of like doing a side project. This is not like a school assignment or anything. This is just like kind of like a little shit post. My friend Zolga's in chat, one of my mods. Zolga sang a song called Mr. Saxobeat because it's kind of like a meme for me. Mr. Saxobeat is like not only a bop, it's also like kind of like a meme, like an inside joke. I thought it was funny because the first time I did it, my friend Wafflercraft, he was streaming, but and he has a redeem where like if you input text, you can make him say it. Basically, like, let me say, like, a line or something. Make sure it's, like, TOS, you know, it's, like, you know, within that TOS. And so I put in the lyrics for Saxo Beat, like, a couple of times, like, the chorus and the verses, and essentially, I just made him say, like, the entirety of the song. And little did he know, I was in his Discord call, because we were friends, and I was recording him sing it. And so with that recording, I actually mixed it, put it into a song, and pretty much made it a meme. Which was also funny is that Waffler didn't, like, sing it. He, like, just said the lyrics. He was like, hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see that you belong next to me? Or something like that, you know, something along those lines. And so I thought it was really funny that, like, I made that speaking voice into, like, an actual, like, like a meme where he's just saying it. So, like, let me show you the very first Saxo beat that, like, came to fruition. Let me see if I can find it. Waffler, here it is. Behold. I want to skip the intro.
You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down, play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo Beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down, plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo Beat, make me dance, bring me up, bring me down, play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo Beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down, plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak.
So as you can see, you can probably hear it from the vocals, but, like, he was, like, laughing because he's like, why am I saying these lyrics? Like, so he would, like, laugh during the things. And let me show you now the original, what it sounded like before it, like, got tuned and auto-tuned or whatever. So here's what it sounds like before.
You make me dance, bring me up, bring me down, play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Saxo Beat makes me dance, brings me up, brings me down, plays it sweet, makes me move like a freak, Mr. Saxo Beat.
So he said it like that, and that's what I had to work with. And so I thought it was, like, a fun challenge, and also kind of like a little meme. And from this, I showed all my friends, and then whenever my friends were streaming and they had, like, these let make me say anything redeem, I would, again, you know, put the lyrics for Saxo Beat in. They would then say the lyrics to Saxo Beat, but if they knew it was a meme, they might sing it, and then I would record it. And then after that I did, like, five times, so I have five different Saxo Beat like meme covers, and the one I'm working on currently is going to be the sixth one. So yeah, so that's what I've been doing right now.
Mr. Saxo Beat, hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see that you belong next to me? Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see you are the one I need? Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see that you belong next to me? Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Don't be so shy, play with me. My dirty boy, can't you see you are the one I need? You make me dance.
Anyways, looks like you have a question. When audio engineering, did you really need any skill sets going into it? I would say you need good listening skills. Like, having good hearing is one thing you might need. Deadpan music, yeah, that's pretty much what Waffler is. Having good hearing is one thing, because, like, the most important tool in the studio, what do you guys think it is? What's the most important tool in a recording studio? Wrong, it's your ears. Your ears are the most important tool in a recording studio. And if you don't have good hearing, then you probably shouldn't be an audio engineer. Sound card, yeah. You're going to say hands. It's actually the ears. Yeah. I thought that was, like, one of the trick questions that my professor told us. And so I was like, wow, that's actually so true. Like, if you don't have ears, bruh. Ravon says headphones. Yeah. Please. Autotune.
So shy.
But yeah. If talking about, like, skills, I don't really think you need any, like, cause, like, just have good hearing, have good, like, feel, and just knowing music in general and how it's supposed to sound, whatever, like that. Just do your research, and that's pretty much all you got to do. when I went into like mixing, I pretty much had no knowledge, but like over the time, like obviously over the 10 years that I've been doing it, I would learn more things. I would learn stuff, what to do, what not to do, and all that cool stuff. So, you know, you can definitely learn from like ground zero, because that's definitely like how I was.
So shy, play. So shy.
Also, welcome to the stream, Ravon. You said headphones. Welcome to the stream. Very cool. Headphones are good, but like definitely not the most important tool. Like, headphones are cool, but like if you have no ears, they're useless anyway. You need ears, bro. You need that ears. Classic pianist back when I couldn't hear and they did good enough. You talk about Beethoven. Beethoven was deaf, but like he could still play piano, which is pretty crazy. He was a prodigy anyway. That guy, he was cracked. He was cracked.
Play with me.
What headphones do you guys use? Ears without eardrums, yeah. Bagels plays piano, but I want to get into mixing, so I feel like I would ask some insight. Yeah, mixing's really good. It is a cheaper alternative, honestly, like if you were able to like mix yourself, other than to like hire someone to do it. So like if you're gonna be like doing music stuff, it's really a good idea to like at least learn how to be around the studio by yourself, which is pretty good. But it doesn't hurt to like hire someone who like you know has a good mixing stuff. But like mixing, mixing is kind of like art. You know how like you look at different artists and artists have like their specific art style? That applies the same to mixers. Mixers have different mixing styles, so like you kind of gotta like browse around. You'd be like, oh, I like the way this guy mixed this song and how it sounded and stuff like that, so maybe I'll commission him to make this song sound the way that I want it to because it sounded good the first time, or something like that, you know? Because like every mixer has their different mixing style. Like I had like insight about this because during one of my classes, we were invited to like a big like mixing type of like, what do you call it, academy like Zoom call with like a bunch of all the mixers like who have been like working in the industry for like years and years. And so they were telling us how they mix and what their preferences and what kind of stuff they deal with in the studio. And it's just so cool to hear like different ways to do things and stuff like that. So it's pretty crazy. Which was also cool was that like in that Zoom call was also the guy who like invented MP3, which was like insane. I was like, bro, I use MP3s all the time, and the guy who like invented it is in this call right now, bro. TZBR01 says none, probably answering the question for what headphones do you use. Probably use the speakers. TBF, the piano reverberates and you can feel them, so maybe that's how he managed to do it that way. Yeah, probably he just like used vibrations. I use Sennheiser HD 350 BTs. Almost need a pair of wireless Prestos, but not to the bomb. My wireless Steel Series started to stop working and I had to buy my own Astros. Oh yeah, Astros, Steel Series, stuff like that are pretty cool. Anyway, thank you for answering my question. I'll return. Yeah, you have a good one. Lurking, goodbye. Hi Nebu.
My dirty.
But yeah, my headphones right now are the AKG 240K, I think. Yeah, they're the K240s from the AKG. And they're pretty good. They're like half open, so you're able to hear like what's around you, but like also like what you're mixing and stuff like that. I might get Sennheisers, because like there's a specific Sennheiser model that's like super like industry standard. So I'm thinking about getting that one. They're also closed-eared, which is probably what I need. Would rather get some wireless Sennheisers. I think I need wired because it doesn't work with my my audio interface that I have here. I need to actually plug it in.
Boy.
But yeah, wireless is pretty cool. Pretty convenient, but not what I need.
Can't you?
I need that analog, bro.
You are the one.
How you guys doing today? How are you, Nebu?
I need.
It was hard to set up, but I managed to set up mine in VoiceMeter. Let's go. VoiceMeter is a virtual like mixer thing, I guess. But like, I'd rather use like the physicals since it's like more analog and less like virtual. But I use a VoiceMeter as well. But I usually use it just to route stuff. I only use it for routing, and that's basically it. Just routing. separate your audio from your stream, stuff like that. I'm a bit sleepy, but good. Oh, then drink some coffee. Unless you don't like coffee, then probably eat a granola bar or something. Eat some breakfast. I just like moving around the house while listening to whatever's on the computer. True, true, Steambub. That's very true, which is why I have wireless earbuds, but my wireless earbuds are broken or faulty, so I'm thinking about getting like another pair that's actually like more reliable. Guys, I'm never going to get sponsored by Raycons, but if they do, I hope they don't hear what I'm about to say. They suck. Raycons suck. I hate Raycons. I bought two pairs of Raycons, and they both like broke for like what for different reasons. The first one was because like both pairs of Raycons didn't connect to each other anymore, so like I can only use them separately, which was like a bummer. So like I can only hear like in one ear, which is like, bro, I hate that. And the other reason was because like the right earbud just got lower and lower in volume, and I was like, am I going deaf in my right ear or something? But that wasn't the case. It just turns out like the right one was just like getting dimmer for some reason. I hated that, so I was like, why? And I tried finding like ways to fix it, but they're like, oh, try and factory reset them or whatever in the case or whatever. So I tried that, and it's still the same thing. So I'm just like, you know, I might just get like a name brand. Give me like freaking Sony's or Apple AirPods or something, because I know those work probably, because people use them a lot, and Raycons are just kind of like cheap, so I need to stop buying Raycons. Ugh, sorry to hear that, Ron. It's all right, dude. They're cheap anyway, but like still like kind of pissed. I want to say goodnight. I want to make you right. I want to make you mad. I want to be too deep. I want to get those Sony WF. Oh man, earbuds. Those sound expensive. I'll check those out later. I'll definitely like bookmark that or something. Especially if I don't have.
Hey, sexy boy, set.
Set me free.
Hey, sexy boy, set me free.
Your MPOW 30s for travel are holding on. Can always buy separate left or right ones if I lose one. So it's not. Oh, that's cool. That's convenient. I might check those out too then. I need some wireless earbud recommendations because I love wireless earbuds and both of mine both broke. So, FU Raycon, hello, new brands.
So shy, play with me, my dear.
UFO. And then you broke my mind. And I wanna
see that you belong next to
me. Next to me.
Belong next to me. Hey, sexy. Belong next to me. Hey, sexy. Belong next to me. Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Belong next to me. Hey, sexy boy, set me free. Belong next to me. Boy, set me free. Don't
be so shy.
Boy, set me free. Don't be so shy. Play with. Boy, set me free. Don't be so shy. Play with me, my dirty boy.
Also, buying new left and right alone are very less expensive than the full kit, so always keep that charging case. Let's go.
My dirty boy, can't you see? You are the... My dirty boy, can't you see? You are the one...
How much do those usually go for? Hopefully they're, like, affordable. I've been using these off-brand Keymaster headphones for some years now, and they last longer than my Sony ones I had before. Nice. What in the world? Man, maybe they built it more correctly. They're like, you know what? I'm going to modify these headphones, but, like, make them better. Check this out, guys.
You are the one night.
That's probably what they did. They were like, bro, check us out.
I need.
Alright. So now that everything's cut up the way I want it and timed, so now I just gotta get rid of the ramps. The battery's a bit shit, but it holds up well. Oh, okay. That's probably like one of their downfalls. Then maybe I won't consider it, but that's good, man. I need some new headphones. Honestly, these headphones I'm using right now, I've been using since like 2K14, bro. These are old headphones. How long has it been since 2K14? It's like, what? 7 years? These headphones are 7 years old. So, it's pretty crazy. I got it gifted to me too, so I'm pretty grateful. which is pretty cool. I'm so glad that they actually lasted this long, and they're still, like, really good headphones, but, like, I think I might need, like, another pair, you know? Maybe, like, mix it up a little bit, you know, stop using these headphones and try something else. The AKG K240s are my headphones, and they've been lasting 7 years, so maybe that'll tell you something.
You belong next to me.